today we are going to do the question answers of chapter 3. So open your literature books, page 23, and open your literature notebooks, okay? The first question is, who had brought the elephant to the village? What was the elephant's name? So who brought? You have read the chapter. I have explained you the chapter. So you all know that who had brought the elephant to the village? The wise man? The wise man brought the elephant to the village, right? And what was the elephant's name? The elephant's name was Gajju. What was the elephant's name? It was Gajju. So answer is here. A wise man brought the elephant to the village. Full stop. The elephant's name was Gajju. Okay. I have not written questions over here. You'll copy down the questions from your book. Right? Now what is the second question? Why weren't people afraid of the elephant? Log elephant se dar kyon nahi rahe the? This is the question. Wo kyon nahi dar rahe the? Because elephant was tame. Elephant gentle tha. Dangerous nahi tha. Isliye people se dar nahi rahe the. Right? So the people weren't afraid of the elephant because it was a tame animal. Okay? Now let's move ahead. Third question. What was different about the four friends? Four friends ke bare mein kuch alag hai na? Kya alag hai? What is different? So the thing which was different about the four friends was that all of them were blind. Ki wo charo jo friends the, wo charo ke charo kya the? Blind the. Okay? Now let's come to the next question. Did the four friends describe the elephant in the same manner? क्या चारों ने एलिफेंट को एक ही तरीके से डिफाइन किया था, डिस्क्राइब किया था? नहीं, सब ने अलग बोला था. फर्स्ट मैन टोल्ड द एलिफेंट इज लाइक अ ट्री. सेकेंड मैन सेड द एलिफेंट इज लाइक अ रोप. थर्ड वन सेड द एलिफेंट इज लाइक अ व्हाट? लाइक अ स्नेक. एंड द फोर्थ मैन सेड द एलिफेंट इज लाइक अ फैन. So all of them gave the different opinions, right? So the answer is no. The four friends did not describe the elephant in the same manner. Okay? Now let's move on to the fifth question. What did the wise man tell the four friends? वाइज मैन ने उन फ्रेंड्स को क्या बोला था जब वो आर्ग्यू कर रहे थे? तो वाइज मैन ने बोला था, लड़ो मत, इंस्टेड ऑफ फाइटिंग अपनी इंफॉर्मेशन को पूल करो, क्योंकि आप चारों सही भी हो और आप चारों गलत भी हो. ठीक है, उसने एक्सप्लेन किया था और फिर बोला था कि आपको अपनी इंफॉर्मेशन को पूल करना चाहिए, इकट्ठा करना चाहिए लड़ने की जगह. राइट? So the wise man advised the four friends to pool their information instead of arguing over who is right. Okay? Now the last question. What did the four friends realize finally? Four friends ko kya realize hua tha finally? Unko realize hua tha na? कि उनको किसी भी मैटर को हर तरीके से, हर एंगल से सोचना चाहिए, एग्जामिन करना चाहिए, चेक करना चाहिए, तभी अपना ओपिनियन देना चाहिए. सो द लास्ट आंसर इज द फोर फ्रेंड्स रियलाइज्ड दैट वन शुड एग्जामिन अ मैटर फ्रॉम ऑल साइड्स एंड ओनली देन गिव हिज और हर ओपिनियन. ओके, I hope the question answers are very clear. Kindly note down these question answers in your notebook.